exposing the vulnerability of the best guarded sites in Pakistan again. Taliban terrorists attacked a security forces camp guarding its busiest international airport in Karachi on Tuesday and convulsed the country's financial center and transport hub for the second time in 2 days. The fresh attack came a day after an all-night Taliban siege at the airport's Seoul terminal killed 37 people and was reportedly in response to Pakistan military's aerial strikes on suspected Taliban hideouts in Tirah Valley bordering Afghanistan. Tuesday's shootout near the airport forced temporary suspension of flights to and from Karachi for the second time in as many days. But no casualties were reported. The attackers managed to flee. Airport Security Force, ASF, spokesman Colonel Tahir Ali said the attackers came on motorbikes from a nearby slum area. He said they could not enter ASF's training academy and hostel complex due to stiff resistance. They started firing at an ASF ladies' hostel, after which they proceeded to the camp, Ali said. Police and Pakistan Rangers reached the site soon to repulse the attack.